to impress the panel of judges ahead of next week's All-Star Duets. And next up, she studied to be a dental hygienist, and now she's about to get her teeth into a John Mayer ballad. Give it up for Ashley Hess, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm Ashley Hess. I spent too much of my life not pursuing what I love.
You could win this competition. Wake up!
I feel woken up now. I'm like, I have so much work to do. Let's go.
When you're dreaming with a broken heart, waking up is the hardest part. You roll out of bed and down onto your knees. For a moment you can hardly breathe, wondering was he really here? Is he standing in my room? No, he's not, 'cause he's no, you won't, 'cause you're gone, 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 gone.
I thought I was at your show. I was literally lost to that performance. It was really amazing and very believable.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh.
Now, obviously, you made the decision to perform on piano because we love when you do that as well. We do miss that connection with us. That one was just for TV, and sometimes that's more important. We get that. We understand that. But just don't forget that we're here too. Hi.
Yeah. Thank you. I didn't forget. Hi, guys.
Ashley, I think there's this zone that you can get into, and it's just that mid-range kind of sultry deal that is just world-class, iconic, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I have to agree. I'm going to be a man of few words in this case, because the word is called solid. That's about as solid a performance as I could ever tell you.
Thank you.
And I really love that.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Nice job. It's with Ashley. That was a
Thank
treat
you.
To watch.
Thank
Head on
you.
Down the stairs. Ashley Hess, everybody. And coming up next, after blowing the judges away in Hawaii.